In movies, detectives hide behind newspapers and spy on people in hotel lobbies. I always thought that was silly. I never thought I'd do it. What the hell? It works.
Let's have a drink. We need to talk.
Check us in, huh?
I'm a little thirsty myself.
Well, don't you think you had enough to drink on the plane? Now, Mr. Slade and I have some business to talk over. Now, why don't you go up to our room and have a drink? I ordered a bar for you.
Can I take that for you, Mrs. Kincaid?
Should I know you?
The name is Spenser. I'm working with Mr. Slade on this case. Pardon my appearance. I've been undercover. Reservation for Kincaid.
You and Mr. Slade do good work. We were beginning to think that we'd never find Lori. In almost 2 years.
Yeah, we couldn't find her a few days earlier.
May have been better if you'd never found her at all. Fix you a drink?
No, thanks.
I don't mean to sound cold. It's just that I'm not sure that Lori wanted to be found.
Obviously. She was living under an assumed name.
So much effort to hide from her own brother. Well, he's not the easiest person to live with. Did anybody ask Lori if she wanted to see us?
No, actually, I didn't have a chance to talk with her.
Maybe someone should. If you do, you'll see how fragile she is emotionally. When she lived with us, it took up most of Keith's time and attention.
Not much time for much else.
You know, I sort of thought that running away might have been the best thing that she did. It wasn't kind of us to find her.
Well, running away is not always the answer.
Maybe not. But aren't we all, Mr. Spenser, running from something?
No.
Well, I am. Lori might not have jumped if she hadn't been found, so how do I forget that? Your associate won't drink with me, Mr. Slade. Doesn't that violate gumshoe bylaws or something?
I'm sorry, Mrs. Kincaid, but I have to speak to Mr. Spenser privately. Could you excuse us for a moment?
Love to. I can finally go to the bar and not have to drink alone.
You don't learn too fast, do you, Spenser? I think it's time for another private eye lesson.
Owed you that one, big guy, huh?
You don't charge for these lessons, do you?